me some big talk. But there's one thing I know. A woman's a two-faced.
Well, all right, fam, we're at Old Town Ale House. This is my kind of bar. No fucking kids in here. This is old school, old people. By the way, 1958. This really is the Old Town Ale House, but it's called Old Town because it's in Old Town. We are across from all you funny people out there, Second City. Which, yeah, I've been to their shows. Sucks.
Not funny, right?
Funny. Fun fact: I used to live down the street, three blocks.
Right under that pole.
Wait, and I got kicked out of this gym.
What's that sport?
And they didn't like your kind anyway.
Anyways, this really is, I know, fuck them. This really is a legendary bar in Chicago. Let's go in, let's grab a fucking beer over here, and let's fucking have a good time, Luke. Let's go, Luke!
Hurry,
Let's go, Lucas!
Run across!
Woo!
Hey, Tony.
Hey.
We're out in Old Town tonight. And, we're gonna do Old Town Ale House. Heard it's got some of the.
Oh my god, I just saved you!
Shit!
Dude, I just saved you, bro.
Think till we get some beers on us, man. Well, I heard it's got some really, really, really cold beer. And a lot of beer. And cold beer. Mainly a lot of beer, though. And I heard it has some cool art. Some cool art. Art everywhere. I don't know. That's all I know. I wanna see what it's about. I've never been here.
Cross to Trestle, ooh-wee. Yes, my mama done told me. Ah, wooey, da wooey.
No, they don't serve food here, which is kind of cool for what kind of spot it is. They don't have a beer menu either. It looks like a big cocktail place. They do have a lot of selection on the draft. I think it's like 12 beers or something. But this is such an old school spot. Like, you're really, just by looking to the outside and coming to the inside, you're not really expecting a big selection of draft beers.
I just farted.
There's paintings and murals and dirty chairs, and it's cool with me. I like it. There's a jukebox over here. No coins, cash only. And has a lot of old CDs in it. ATM's also really fucking old.
And he's right.
Ari and Ari. Okay, so we're with Ari and Ari. This is Ari's first time here. Ari's a regular. And can I ask if you two are together?
We're here together.
Sorry, that's too cool.
We're here together.
Okay.
We're very like millennials with it.
Yeah. Very millennial.
Yeah. Would you guys, in another universe, would you guys bring a date here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, you're a regular, so I don't know.
Like, yeah, I would. There's titties and pussies everywhere.
Yeah, it's a good opening.
When you walk into a date and there's like titties and pussies, everywhere.
You know what
like,
it is.
Right?
You know what it is.
It's good energy. You want that energy.
I definitely know what the fuck it is. I walked in here, I was like, wow, there's pussy everywhere.
And how,
And all sorts of pussies.
Yeah.
Like, there's hairy pussy, and there's like no hair, but like it's great.
Yeah,
it's pretty cool. How do you guys feel Old Town Ale House has like an impact in Chicago? Like, where is its place in Chicago?
Well, it's like known for like a lot of old musicians to come here. Like a lot of old groups come here. I feel like it's very like dickhead down the street and like bro down the street. Sure. All the Susans and Chads are right there. And all like the aliens, you know, like come over here. And it's cool.
How do you guys like the drink selection? How are the bartenders making cocktails?
Amazing.
I was just talking about it. I was like, I thought he was like the ambitious in like another world. He could be. I feel like if I was ever trapped, I'd call him. Look at him.
How did you two meet?
I guess we just like followed each other on Instagram, but we have a mutual friend, so we hang like kind of around in the same circle, in the same community. So we just decided to link up.
All right, last question, guys. Ari and Ari, scale of 1 to 10, what would you give the Tommy Hilfiger House? Of Chicago bars, what would you give it 1 to 10?
10, and place fucking jazz.
10? Yeah. I'm going to go with a 10. It's like my first time here, but I'm having a good time. I love it. The drinks were strong. Like, just turn around. Titties.
Lucas, we approached two people, both of them game tens. I think that's a pretty safe bet to say it's a pretty good bar.
You should definitely come here.
Definitely come here if you want to see pussy, titties, and
and he's right.
Woo! Cold out here. But we had a good time in the ale house, drank some good beer, talked to some good people. I love the old school jukebox. Dollars in, music out. Played some Louis Armstrong, played some old school jams for what it was worth. Dive bar, dirty, not maintained. Dive bar. Not really my scene. Still had a good time. 7.9. Still had a good time though.
Just left Old Town Ale House. Real quick opinion on Old Town Ale House. It's not trying to be something that it's not. It's not trying to be anything. It's just the bar. All regulars in there. People that are going there, they're not going for the hottest spot. They're not going to, because it's trendy. They're going there to get a fucking drink and hang out with all the other regulars. They play jazz music. They play blues. They play fucking classical. I'm really, really debating on what score to give this because they don't serve food. It's kind of, you know, a little laid back on the repairs and maintenance.
But it is a dive bar. We understand that. We understand that going in. Dive bar.
It's hard for me to rate this because this is so tailored to me as in the kind of bars I like to go to. So this is going to be a really high score. People on the internet aren't going to like how high the score is, and Lucas isn't going to like it. But I'm going to give Old Town Ale House 9.4. I love this bar, especially for a bar in Chicago. It's one in a million bars in Chicago. There's bar after bar after bar. You're going to have to do a lot of bar hopping before you run into a bar like this. 9.4. I don't even agree with the guy paints pictures in there. I don't even agree with his politics. But the bar is such an old school, such a divey old school, classical jazz kind of place. It stole my heart right from the beginning. And 9.4, I'm sticking to it.
Yes, my mama done told me. Clickety-clack, easy going back to blues in the night.